Are you looking to become a data analyst in 2026? With companies generating more data than ever before, the demand for a data analyst is exploding. Welcome back to Sajile, I'm Ajay, and today we're looking at the exact roadmap that you need to become a data analyst this year. Let's dive in. So, step number one, mastering the foundational tools. You don't have to be a tech wizard right away. All you have to do is master these two universal tools and you're good to go. Number one, Microsoft Excel. Learn to use formulas, macros, and pivot tables. These are like the starting point for any data professional. And number two is getting a solid understanding of statistics. I'm talking about average, mean, median, mode, and correlation. These are like your building blocks for all your analysis. So step number two, learning your first language, SQL. If you have to learn one thing, then it has to be SQL, because this is the language that you use to talk to the database and extract the exact data that you need. Think of it as the single most important skill that you must have. So start from the basics like where, select, from, and join. And we also have a fantastic YouTube series on SQL on our YouTube channel. Check it out, link is in the description. Now, step number three, choosing a programming language. You know how to extract the data, but now you'll have to work with it. Here you have two choices, either by using Python or R. Python being the most popular choice because of its powerful libraries like Pandas and NumPy for data analysis and data manipulation. Here you can find data analysis using Python in Coursera for absolutely free. Check this course out. R is the gold standard for statistical analysis and visualization, especially if you're into research. You can find data analysis using R on Coursera for absolutely free. So you can choose any of these two languages and become more proficient in it. Step number four, data visualization and storytelling. Raw data is useless without context. So this is where you become a storyteller. By using business intelligent tools, you can create beautiful and interactive dashboards that anybody can understand. So the industry standard business intelligent tools are Power BI and Tableau. You can pick any of these two things to get your journey started. We do have a free Power BI series on our YouTube channel that gives you hands-on training and help you create your first dashboard. Link is in the description, do check it out. So step number five, building a portfolio. This is a crucial step to show that you can do the job. So find a data set from a platform like Kaggle, choose a real world business problem to solve, and go through the entire process of data cleaning to visualization. You can host this project on platforms like GitHub and write a detailed explanation of this process. This shows the potential employers that you have the skills that they are looking for in action. And finally, step number six, getting certified. While experience is key, a certification gives you a credential to prove your skills and tell recruiters that you are very serious. To give you a powerful edge, Sajile has partnered with Microsoft to bring you data analytical certification course that's widely respected and highly valued. For more details on the certification, you can check the link in the description. So what can you expect to earn as a data analyst? In India, the salary of a data analyst is highly competitive and significantly grows with experience. Starting with a fresher with 0 to 2 years of experience, you can expect a salary of 4 to 6 lakhs per annum. With a mid-level specialist, 3 to 5 years of experience, you can expect a salary of 6 to 12 lakhs per annum. As a senior leader with 5 plus years of experience, you can expect 10 to 25 lakhs per annum. And that is your step-by-step roadmap to become a data analyst in 2026. If you're ready to start your journey, join Sajile's Data Analytical Certification course for expert guidance, mock tests, and real-world case studies. If you found the video helpful, hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and let me know in the comments what is one skill that you're more excited to learn. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.